American Folk, not just because I'm one of the top 5 finalists, but I'm also thankful for your wild welcome of this brand. Thank you so much. And I guess you're now ready to answer the question. Now ready to answer the question?
I am.
Okay, because you are. Here is the question. What moment in your life would you pick to change the lives of others? What moment in your life would you pick to change the life or the lives of others?
Well, just to give you a quick recap or quick background of my story, my life story. I grew up with no father, so my mother stands as a father and a mother to me. That she sacrifices a lot from being born, and she sacrifices up until who and what I really am today. That she never even questioned my sexuality when I decided to spread my wings and widen my horizon. And if I were to change my life to others, I think that life is to have like a real father. A father who will definitely accept me for who and what I really am. A father who will love me unconditionally despite what's within my legs. And a father who will treat me like a princess, though I am actually born with a male genitalia. Well, you know what, my dear friends, I always believe that there's always like a missing piece of myself. That though, you know, I grew up with a mother who loves me unconditionally, I still think that there's a missing piece who will never hold me and metamorphosize me to become the best version of myself. And I think that that is the most important thing, or that is the most important wish that I want to come through. But I know for a fact that even though I grew up with no father, I know for a fact that my mother is someone who is always there, who will never question whatever decision that I will make. Because at the end of the day, ladies and gentlemen, love is the most powerful thing that God has given us. Ang pagmamahal ay siyang pinakamataas na mararanasan ng isang tao. It is simply things by doing things that not just effectively, but doing things that is more efficiently. Because at the end of the day, darating ang panahon na may maging isang istorya na lamang. Kaya hanggang magbubuhay ka, gandahan mo ang istorya mo. Bago magsara ang libro ng buhay mo. Good evening.